But Mr. Minister, ladies and gentlemen, I can tell you I'm more than pleased to be here today. It's always rewarding to be part of something that is of groundbreaking nature. And that's what this is. Many years ago, I was robbed of any opportunity of being properly educated. To this day, it's my greatest loss. Whatever else I've done in my life, the lack of education, the lack of being able to read and write to this day, the inability to even today be able to recite the alphabet, to sing the national anthem, because I don't know the words, never been able to learn them, and I have stood with Her Majesty the Queen humming. And also, on the basis of not being able to do all of those things, even the Lord's Prayer that I said every day from 5 to 15 at the school that I went to, I still can't do it today because that wiring system doesn't allow me to do so.